What is good, guys and girls? It's your boy Justin Omoi. Today I want to give you a quick tip for y'all. So have you guys and girls ever used Newtone? You know, the plugin that you use for adjusting pitches for notes and your voice and stuff. Well, here's the first tip. You could go ahead and double click here, and if you want to edit the pitch, you could right click and go to edit pitch in the pitch corrector. Okay, for some reason that took longer than expected, but yeah, here is the picture that has the audio vocal in there. For those who already know about it, well, yeah, don't worry about that part. But something that you guys and girls may not know is how to basically edit the pitch live, as in hear what, you know, as soon as you hit play, instead of just going in here and hitting play. So yeah, this is a cover song by The Weeknd, by the way. I'm not going to say who made it because he told me not to, or she. So usually in Newtone, you would go and audition the voice and edit pitches, you know, like this. I've been on the streets for too long. So this is basically just the voice in there. And to be more clear, I have it plugged into here, which has the auto-tune on. So let me just do that. I've been on the streets for too long, too long. So yeah, you can see. Plugging it into auto-tune could help, although, you know, it's kind of a cheat. It's also, you know, the way... Oops, wrong thing. But yeah, I'm mainly using the auto-tune here, but to fine-tune things, just in case the auto-tune doesn't pick it up, that's why I'm routing it into there and not doing such a job where I'm adjusting every single pitch, because depending on a person's performance, it could be time wasted. Kind of like what I'm doing right now. There is a button right here that has a chain that says slave, playback to host. So if you click that, notice that this went to bar 21 right here. And over here is bar 21. Let me go to 22, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, 22. And let me go ahead and detach this so that way when I click here. So you can see I'm scrubbing here and it's working alongside here. So if I were to hit play. Nice, I'm in a life without a home. You can hear the voice, although it sounds like some type of comb filtering, which is weird. But if you mute this, nice, I'm in a life without a home, so this recognition's not enough. Nice. Oops, I hit play on this by accident. What you do see is that this is muted, but you're still hearing the vocals because the vocals from Newtone is being played. And because I have this routed into the insert over here, that's where the original sound is going to. That means when I play this, nice, we're hearing what we want to hear at the same time at the right time for the song. So what does this mean? This means that we could basically go in here and just remember that 18, around 18. Nice, they just recognize I'm in a life without a home. So as you saw there, just recognize right there. We could basically work on the sound and play it throughout. Nice. So here, just recognize I'm in a life without a home, so this recognition's not enough. And so obviously I'm over exaggerating the pitch just to show you that, you know, this is working like this. Now depends on the tracks that you have, because notice this track right here starts from the beginning. It's basically there. You can't go any more than that. It won't work nicely if you have something like, let's say, this right here. If I were to make this unique as a sample, you'll see what I mean. So take notice that this track does not go any more back. Let's go ahead and double click this. I'm going to here, right click, and edit in the pitch corrector. Cool. Now this is a small duration. Notice you have this playback still here, but because this track starts later in the playlist, it's not gonna be lined up here. Now if this was in the beginning, as you see right here, number 17, that's not a problem. But because it is shortened and shifted out the way, that's when it is a problem. So if I hit play. So that's not where it's supposed to be, obviously, if I go over here. Mystery, yes, I got you. So control H. So the way to battle this would be to consolidate the track. So if you got like similar layers, like let's say for example, all these are the layers that I want in the thing, except for that. I'll just click it, drag it down, and then we'll have to consolidate. Right click, consolidate this track from the song starts. Let's, might as well do it. Yeah. Cool, and because I had this track already muted, it didn't record that part, so whatever, you know. Just make sure everything is unmuted, so you'll be able to get it. But still, notice that we have this track here. It starts from 1. So if I were to double-click this, go over here, right-click, pitch corrector. Okay, cool. Now that we have this in here, you can see that... If I go to number 17, you'll see empty space because over here, number 17, empty space for the track. So if we go over here to 45, let me see if I go zoom in there nicely, man. Whatever. You can see 44, and I guess over here it's 45. That's basically here. So that's how you could, you know, have it line up and do the new tone editing for the pitches. So once again, if I mute this, and if I go here and hit play, hold on, I hit space and stuff like that. Try not to go into Newtone and hit space bar, because that's when things will fudge up until you basically go back and as you see, mastering job. Speaking of mastering, if you want some mixing and mastering, hit your boy up at justinomoi.com. And with that being said, today, I hope you guys and girls learned something new, or I hope this could help you guys and girls out who are looking for this type of application in FL Studio. Let me know by hitting that thumbs up button. It will help your boy out a lot. And yeah, drop a comment if you feel like it. Thank you for watching, and thank you for your patience. For those who are waiting patiently on your boy to blow up, it's taking more time because, you know, I'm doing my weight stuff. I'm down 14 pounds. All right, thank you for watching. Your boy, Justin Omoi. And with that being said, peace.